I'm going to do the review of Lux Crime by Titantiera Under Their Influence. Let's get on to the video. Titantiera works with Lux Crime to produce this lipstick, and I am here to try it out and to review honestly to you guys. She have been promoting it like everywhere in her Instagram, and I bought it. You can buy it in Tokopedia, and it costs 109,000. There's also a code promo if you guys have not known. If you put this code promo, you'll get a free on care, which is supposed to be 10,000, but they cut it out, so you'll just have to pay for the lipstick itself. Ooh, okay, I didn't expect this, but the box is like this. I love the gold and like the simplicity white, so I'm going to open it right now, and I don't know how it's going to be. Okay, maybe this way.
Then nope. Pull.
No. Let me try to figure it out. Oh, I'm f***ing stupid, guys. I'm so sorry. So there's like this part here, I think, to open it. I'm just gonna put this back in. Okay, this is such a... Okay. And it's written, "Hi gorgeous, the sun is up, the sky is blue, it's beautiful, and so are you." See there, it's so cute. So if you guys want to know how the packaging looks, this is it. There you go. It is 5 grams, which is, I don't know if it's a lot for a lipstick, but let's see, a lip gloss actually.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oops, I kind of broke the shit. Oops, I'm gonna open it. I'm terrible. I'm just gonna redo it for you guys. Okay, first impression. I love the packaging, first of all. Give a full review of how it looks and how it is. So let's open it. Okay, it smells like chocolate, you guys. Or vanilla, I'm not sure. Like, it smells like food, but I can't figure out which food. There you go. This is how it looks. I think it's a little chocolate, like to my liking, because not too vibrant. The color is quite good, but it's not my favorite too. So this is how it looks on my lip. First of all, the formula, it was really easy to apply. The color, it's not really for me, but for you guys, maybe yes, but it doesn't really match me that much. Maybe if it's like less brown, then it'll be really good. I also love the fragrance of this because it smells really good. It costs 109,000. Now, thinking about the price and the lipstick, worth it or not for me is not really, because for 109,000, it's kind of an expensive side. I mean, the packaging is good, but the only downfall for me, I think it doesn't match me a lot, but I'll use this, but it's not really worth it. I'm really sorry, Titantiera. I mean, this is a really truthful review, but if you guys think that I look good using this, thank you. Just the chocolateness of the color, maybe you reduce it down and it'll be like the perfect color. But otherwise, it's really good. You know what? Let's just not see the negative side. It's just really good. I love the fragrance. I love the packaging. I love the formula. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like it. And bye!